It is a snowy January day here in the mountains of northern New Mexico. And that's when I like to go surfing. I grew up 350 miles inland. I paddled out on a surfboard once, and I didn't like it. It was really cold. I love surf music, and I just got this. What is it? What is it? Nope, it's not that. Is that a clue? I don't know. Hard to say. I'm accustomed to playing with a Bigsby tremolo, and on a Bigsby, it works like a clutch on an old pickup truck. You have to push it a long way to get the note to drop. This is not that. This is a fulcrum trem. So really, if you just breathe on it, you get a pretty good half-step drop. Let's see. University Boulevard, hit it. Hit it. As usual, there's more than one way to skin a cat, but how about this? Easy peasy. It does modulate in the middle. It begins with A. Those are the pickup notes to that. F sharp minor, B minor. D, E. When it goes to the, when it goes up three frets, that mod in the middle that's triggered by a drum fill, the pickup notes are. And then the chords are going to be C, A minor, D minor. F, G. Probably better to go with the thumb over the top on that one. And then when the little melodic thing that sounds kind of like Jessica or the Allman Brothers goes up three frets, what is it? Spot the clam?